Still tipping on fofos, wrapped in fofos. Tipping on fofos, wrapped in fofos. Tipping on fofos. Ready and what's going down, Clutch Squad?
What up, what up, what up?
It's your boy Dub.
And it's your boy Ross.
And we are in the
Clutch.
Hey, back at y'all boys with another venture.
The light-skinned bandits have joined together once again. They have brought us the No Guidance video. What the light-skinned brothers will be bringing to y'all is nothing but greatness. And to believe strong, this was baby.
For all the people
over,
that talked up shit about us, for all you that said we was out of style, y'all misled, y'all misjudged. Man, to Ali for a second, R.P. Ali.
They but taking over, man. We've been waiting for it.
We already been here, bro. I promise you. But nah, man. Chris Brown, No Guidance, official video featuring Drizzy Drake.
Oh, it's about to go off, man.
It's about to be lit.
9 minutes long. I'm looking forward to it. This, I want to say, is this the first video they've ever done? Music video? I think so. Yeah. That Rihanna beef. Yeah.
That was on for a minute.
Yeah. Yeah, this is would be their first video they've ever done together, bro.
Wow. Outside of the ESPYs where Drake and him were doing like the little skits.
Yeah. This first music video, bro. History in the making. Number one trending. Of course it's gonna be like
2 million in a day.
It's probably had more views. This was
a while ago.
Gotcha. Yeah.
It's at 4 already.
Let's get it.
Man, make sure y'all like, subscribe. Show your boys. So support. So subscribe to the channel and follow us on Instagram.
Let's go. Let's do this shit.
Somebody gonna say some shit.
Okay.
That hoe clean. I'll tell you that right now. By that same ad,
they want us to know Black Friday, Indigo, dope album.
What? Don't just stand there. Yo, it is so many vibes in here.
Sound like some shit,
but look,
vibes.
I'm going to go down. Why not?
What do you say?
I don't know.
Nah, I ain't gonna put the subtitles on. Drake wouldn't even be.
He's so many vibes in here. But look, my boy's here tonight, and it has to go down.
My boy's here today, and it gotta go down. Gonna go down.
There's some work in here, huh? I'm about to go crazy tonight.
What?
I just hope for a boy in here.
That boy?
Yeah. Nobody worry about that nigga, bro.
That's crazy.
That's
I like
dope how
they
did that, man.
Because that's kinda probably how the conversations was.
Nah, I'm
life.
Sure it wasn't like
what,
that.
What was that? That little, they was at a club and bottles were thrown. They were both there at the same.
I'm sure it wasn't that cheesy. They was really on some.
Yeah.
Man, fuck that nigga, bro.
Yeah, fuck that nigga, bro.
Around here, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We don't want Wagwa.
Zovio Tingy.
Yeah. The East Side Tingy. Chris over there. Yeah, blood. We about to beat boys up.
We black around here, boy.
Eating some big back bookies.
Big back bowling. I like it when people can come together, especially our black brothers and sisters.
In
love
the
that
plug.
Shit.
Yeah,
love that
real,
shit.
Man.
For real.
Especially light skin.
It's OHV, man. Come on,
Okay. Please. Enter at your own risk.
No, he ain't on no shit like that.
Mm-mm. They come in him like that. Come on. It's Drake. I'm never gonna come back home. It's my shit.
Hey.
Is that Tory? Okay.
Is it?
Yeah, that was Tory. Hold on. We gotta go back.
You messed up the groove.
My bad.
Hey.
That's Tory right there. I know that faded hairline.
They start. Oh, no.
Is that the Lambo truck?
Oh, my. Yeah.
You got it, girl. You got it.
Come on with the Nike shirt on, hey.
You got it, girl, you got it. Yeah. Hey.
Pretty little thing, you got a bag and now you violent.
Oh.
You just took it off the line on my lane.
Hey,
you the DM looking violent.
I'm trying to not
talking
look
while
at
you
the blood.
See, it does blue the Cooper 17 on Fridays.
Hey.
You be staying low, but you know what the fight is.
All right.
Ain't never got you know it being modest.
comes to my eyes. You know you popping, girl. You got it, girl. You got it.
I bet all kind of girls are trying to get on this video. Mm-hmm. Say,
you got it, girl. You got it.
You thought he about to come in, about to start a set tripping or something?
Nah, I knew he was about to hit these moves, man. Oh, you talking about in the video? Start dancing. Hey. That's how you do it, bro. Hey. Baby girl, you got it, girl. You got it. Hey.
Oh.
You got it. Oh, my.
Okay, wait a minute. It was something that
shout
was
out to the Aaliyah shirt. Airbrush shirt.
So, I like the way they cleaned the hell out that hood on that car. Like, bro, do you know how clean the hood gotta be for it to reflect everything that is being shown? Like, bro, that's one hell of a detail. Like, even Chris Brown noticed it. But the way he doing, everybody, you know what I'm saying? Like, I need to go to that car shop, car wash, because whoever detailing that car, it's one hell of a scrubber, man, I tell you that. I don't know what y'all seeing. This nigga looking at, that's a clean ass car.
Right.
Hood, all that. Sunroof, yeah. Too. You see the sunroof? Like,
yeah.
Man.
Got it, girl. You got it, girl.
Hey. I don't wanna play no game. Hey.
Play no game.
Hey. Fuck around, give me my last name.
No, you tired of the same damn thing.
Hey. You got it, girl.
It's always that nigga.
You over here vibing out with a chick.
You feel me? With the puffs.
Hold on, baby. Hold on, baby.
Hold my drink.
Hold my drink, girl. She
back.
Was interested in the conversation.
She's still smiling.
Like, hey, okay.
This. Tell them that it's all under the blanket.
She did it too.
All you need is me laying on your playlist. You ain't gotta be frustrated.
I don't wanna play no games. Play no games.
Okay.
But where Tori at, though?
I don't know Tory Lanez. They start
that nigga, shit ain't my beef, right? I did songs both of
them. They start went to a black hole.
Ain't my beef.
Night.
Oh shit.
My last name.
Hey, I got the same damn thing.
That's okay, cause baby, you got it, girl. You got it.
Did everybody getting red behind Chris?
I don't know. I think it's the lighting.
See? Everybody in red.
Oh, shit.
Tell me to tell you that you would have typed to Instagram your breakfast in the morning.
No, I don't.
He told me to tell you your man still wears True Religions and polo tees.
Oh.
He told me to tell you
the girl, I'm cute in person.
I got it.
They going for chop
sessions? What's
session?
It
going to
be? A dance battle.
Oh, my God. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Don't do yourself like that, Drake.
No, Drake. It's all good. Don't do it, bro.
Say it's all good. I got it.
Okay.
Drake, come on, bro. Like, Drake's my guy.
I'm going Chris.
That's not even fair, dog. Why are we even voting? That don't even count.
Like,
stop voting.
I mean, Drake got the hotline bling moves.
Bro, get the hotline your ass out of here. This nigga talking about he got the hotline moves.
Hey, man.
He about to get his hotline ass whooped.
I like how everybody's in. They bracket. Everybody,
I told you.
I'm trying to figure out when did they change.
You talking about it's the lights? I'm like, them niggas. I'm pretty sure it's red.
All them niggas got on red. All these niggas got on black. When did they change? Who just gave out the memo? It's a dance battle about to go down in the top of the garage. Let's get it going.
Take it off. Change.
All right.
play no games.
Okay.
Freaky.
Hey.
I can learn a lot from you, gotta come teach me. Whoop, whoop. You a little hot girl, you a little sweetie.
Sweet. Okay,
sweet
Michael.
Like Taylor, yep. Sweet like Peach. Peach. Like
hey. That. Yo.
I could tell you crazy, but shit kinda intrigue me.
Yeah. I like that.
Seen it on the gram, trying to see that shit in 3D, mommy.
Okay, with the effects.
I know I get around cause I like to move freely.
The crump.
You can lock it down, I can tell by how you treat.
I wanna see this dance battle, come on Drake.
See, I don't wanna see Chris, you already know what that
means. Easy. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Good to have me on your side, I ain't saying that you need me.
Hey,
I wish you would have had Woody.
But I ain't trying to get preach. No, no. See how you did, homeboy, please take it easy on me.
Come on.
Cause I don't wanna play no games, play no games. I don't wanna play no games, play no games.
Nah, let's Drake bring Keita out there. I don't know.
Chris, dads are extraordinary. Wow. Right? Whose time is it now, though? Whose time is it?
That nigga
bro,
saying,
Drake is stupid.
That nigga is dumb, bro.
That nigga Drake is stupid. I like you got the champions.
Yeah.
Shout out to Toronto. That's my boy. Let's go. What's up? How you get your music so loud? It's not even speakers out here. Play off my phone. It's all good. Right?
Play it off my phone.
Play off my phone, bro. Off the phone. You know the code. It's all good. I don't even need music. All right. It's my time now. Just remember, you requested this special request, live request 106 in Park, right?
Oh my God.
You know what's coming out first? The snake. The snake is coming out first. Oh, Breezy, the snake is coming out. What's gonna happen? Ooh, excuse me. How are you already? Oh, I'm 360 with this. I'm 360 with that right there.
No.
Crump.
No.
What's up, Lightfeet, New York?
Yo, this nigga did the Kamehameha.
What's up, Matt Crump?
Oh, no.
You want that West Coast?
You want that West Coast?
Oh, your heart beat up your chest,
you want that West Coast?
Dog. Look at this nigga, bro.
Bro.
Look at this nigga's face, bro.
Dog.
Look at this nigga's face when he do it, bro.
Drake is fucking hilarious, dog.
Oh, my God, bro.
This is funny, bro. I was not expecting to laugh like this, bro.
That's crazy.
I didn't know this was going to be a try not to laugh. Holy shit, this is hilarious. This nigga Drake is funny as fuck, bro.
Oh, your heart beating out your chest? You nervous? Oh, you nervous, boy?
This nigga is...
What's up?
Damn.
Yeah.
Ground over there look clean.
No? Let's hope. Huh? Stop it?
This nigga out of breath, bro.
Right?
You the real deal. I gotta give it to you, man.
Yeah. Are you good?
Yeah, let's bring it in. Come on. Bring it in for mine, man.
He said, let's bring it in.
I was out. Dance moves up there.
For real?
Yeah. Pretty bad.
Nah, it was like 60-40, whatever. It was bad?
It's real bad.
Anyway, man, I'm gonna be on. Like, my people.
Yeah, I think they left you, but.
All right. What's up? Ooh, ladies, don't forget your mans. Drake. Red team.
Light skin niggas need to stick together. Bro.
I got you. I was.
What did he say? Baby girl. Hold on, what did he say?
Real bad.
Red team.
Right, man, I'm gonna be on. Like, my people.
Yeah, I think they left you, but.
All right. What's up? Ooh, ladies, don't forget your mans. Drake. Red team, red.
Light skinned niggas need to stick together.
I got you,
bro.
I got you.
Right?
Baby girl, you got it, girl. You got it.
I know that shit was hard to keep straight.
Oh my God, bro.
You got it, girl. You got it, girl.
That's funny, bro.
I don't wanna play no games.
tub testing himself.
That's okay, cause baby, you
got it, girl, you got it. You got it, girl, you got it.
He told me to take the tips, a girl, to the.
Yeah, I want to see them bloopers, bro. I know this shit.
You got it, man. You got it.
Take your time.
Yeah, you good. Ain't no rush. We all here. We all acting. I ain't really mean. I ain't got to mean faces. I'm acting.
That's dope.
That is real. I know that shit was hilarious. Like, just...
Yeah,
watching Drake do all that shit.
That shit's funny, bro.
That was dope. That was a dope ass video,
hey,
man.
Man, just show you
that
how it
shit
is.
Was funny,
when
man.
When we show unity, when we unite,
the light skinned bros,
man. Black period. You know what I'm
black
saying?
People.
I know we do light skin, but us when we come together, bro, it's amazing, bro. Can't stop us. We unbreakable. We unbeatable.
Mm-hmm.
But nah, man, that was dope. Anybody, we all need to come together, man.
As people, hey, man.
That was a dope ass video, man. It was hilarious, entertaining, just like I figured it was once we seen it was 9 minutes.
That nigga Drake. West Coast shit.
This is hard, you nervous?
Oh, Drake is stupid,
bro. Dumb,
bro.
That was pretty funny, though. But hey, man, look, y'all like that video, man?
Which you should have.
Huh?
They should have liked it.
You better like that. God damn, I can't do it right now.
But
you better hit that like button, you feel me? Command a like button.
Yeah, like my boy Drake.
For real. But hey, make sure you follow your boys on Instagram. Let us know what other videos you want to see us react to.
Mm-hmm.
And we've been putting out that work for y'all. You can't say we haven't, you feel me? So make sure you subscribe. Hit post noti if I don't know nothing else. You got it, girl. You got it.
Already.